The question is not, are we better off than we were 4 years ago? The question is, where will America be 4 years from now? What is the American future? What kind of America do we want to be? I want an America, in Jefferson's words, with a decent respect for the opinions of mankind. I want an America where we care deeply about each other and our fellow inhabitants of planet Earth. I want an America that builds both prosperity and peace from the bottom up, not from the top down. And we must do this not only because it is right, but because it is the only way that the American economy and American foreign policy can work.